And here you can see that it finished syncing and all of our files are there.